Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Oh,
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. We had no more than a dozen guys at Barranquilla. Some of them with barely enough gear to protect themselves. Now here we are, not 1 year later. Over 300 men strong. But the way I see it, this is still our zero hour. Once this mission's behind us, I want to pitch you some ideas about expansion. Check the controls on the pause screen.
Those ain't no jarhead first, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup? Some of that you're seeing at first.
east, to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Contact me if you need advice. To a safe position.
Guard up and find them. Out.
CP, this is Zulu 4. No sign of the enemy.
hell is this?
Someone in there. What do you plan on doing? A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive.
Still no sign of the enemy. Standing down.
Fire team,
return to your posts. Out.
A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
Come on, man. Pull me out of here, please.
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Right over here. Hey, hey, Chico, let me out.
You let me out, too.
Can't
you
stay here?
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the target.
placed. Marker removed. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone.
This is Morpho, returning to target marker. On station at LZ.
Put the target on the chopper. Target's inside. Is that it? He's coming too. Roger that. Okay, target is in. Chico's tape. Think it could give us a clue to Paz's location. Use your iDroid to listen to it.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles.
Marker placed.
Maybe Chico's tape can tell you something. What can you hear on it? Take a close listen.
Thank you.
still searching for Paz? Try interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Put the squeeze on them. Interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
Spit it out.
Coming down just as hard the day we met Paz. I only want peace for my country. I can't believe we ever bought that cover story. Rain just won't let up. You're way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it. That's the admin building. Watch your corners. handling preparations for the inspection. Keep your mind on the mission. Surveillance camera.
Out.
Boss, get Boss onto the helicopter.
Please select a landing zone.
Delta 2, this is CP. Give me a sit rep.
Landing zone confirmed.
Do you copy?
Roger. Dispatching chopper.
We have a situation. All units on alert.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon, horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. Head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Thank you.
an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the target. to extract him. Carry him to the RV and call in the chopper.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
I'm guessing you didn't come here just to save my ass. All right? Whatever you're doing.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Really aborting the mission, huh?
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Another unit patch. Could there be more of it? Rescued, provided some intel. Apparently, there's a drainage channel that leads to the admin building. I marked the entrance to the drainage channel on your map. Check it out. Prison area. The targets are there. I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated. Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger. Dispatching chopper. What you don't end up head first in the ocean.
Station at LZ. Making forced landing. Stand by.
west. That'll give you a chance to apply first aid. Now let's find Paz. If she's dead, we need to see the body to be sure. Boss, any clue where she might be? Check Chico's tape for clues. What you hear on it might lead you to Paz. The surveillance camera.
Opening front gate.
explosives. I'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles. You can use that to take out their vehicles or anti-air guns. But you'll be broadcasting your position to the whole base. If you're gonna use it, be ready. Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down.
detect a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Hit me off.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Approaching position.
Thank you.
Stay away.
Stay away.
from a member of the intel team who was working undercover at the prison. As you know, it's an enemy base. There's no time for the silent approach. Assault the base, secure the target, and get out of there. The target is our agent from the intel team. To say he's a critical VIP would be a massive understatement. Bring him home, boss. Got a visual?
Negative. No sign of him.
Are we too late? If he's caught, he could drag us all down with him. Is a no-go. Rendezvous at the helipad.
Can you make it to the helipad?
Done it. Request escort. Boss, cover the friendly vehicle.
Thank you.
their defenses. Cover the target.
boss. The target...
What took you so long?
This mission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Hellebore assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. The enemies noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. Not sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. We previously obtained confirmed that the base is now a black site. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them.
You! Please, help me! Help me!
Boss, the problem doesn't stop at the torture facilities. The abductions on foreign soil are... There's something else, boss. It isn't just the...
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Perfect. That'll rip right through the targets.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake!
Boss, you need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. And the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. You place some C4. Get to a
safe distance before they're
invading it. Target destroyed. That was smooth, boss. Real smooth. I'd expect nothing less. Boss, there's an armored vehicle headed your way, and its cannon will be a threat to the choppers. You'll have to eliminate that, too.
Please, better check it out. Over. This is CP. Understood.
at LZ.
Guess it takes more than that to phase you. Come on.